The state of Pennsylvania is announcing that one of this year's historic grants will be used for the upkeep of the lighthouse at Presque Isle. The $25,000 grant will be used to fund general operations at the lighthouse and help fulfill some lease requirements as well. The Keystone Historic Grant Program is funded by the Pennsylvania Historical and Museum Commission. The announcement was made through the Office of Representative Ryan Bizarro.